What?
Establishing this marriage based on God's unconditional love. And by this love, you'll be able to overlook each other's weaknesses, you'll be able to glean and learn from each other's strengths, and you'll always remember to walk in forgiveness and His love every day. And when you walk in His love, that is going to be the power that really rests in your life.
always remember you.